1856, William Henry Perkin, a British chemist, then 18 years of age, discovered quite accidentally the dye mauveine, also called aniline purple. This was the first synthetic dye to be produced, which ushered in an era of production and use of synthetic dyes in textiles.